I didn't do anything to Snyder or your son. You did. You were living on borrowed time. You never had a chance at that life. From the moment you walked out on my employer, you knew this day was eventually coming. The day of reckoning.
Finally had a brass ring. Being loved. Being part of a family. Feeling connected. To Parker and to Emma. To Jack, to everyone. Everyone in that church. It was the day I'd waited my entire life for. Again. I'm never giving up.